Yeah, kids, you been watching the Spins? They actually might make the playoffs. My man Duncan is on fire right now. Man, between you and the Spins maybe winning it all, I feel like I should just slap myself to see if I would wake up.
This is Dispatch. Be advised. We've got extra units out on patrol today. Go get them.
This is gonna be fun.
Have all the fun. They took us out. Go take this bonehead out.
Don't choke under the pressure.
Perps are clipping traffic. Patrol is joining the others in pursuit of the suspect.
Pressure!
Patrol is joining the others. The suspect.
2440 is a ghost, dispatch.
This is dispatch. Looks like we lost that suspect in Apollonia District.
2440 vanished. We're done here.
I got another call from our not-so-anonymous caller.
Let me guess. Another stolen car just magically showed up.
I don't ask questions. I just answer the calls.
Get me the location. I can try to get delivered ASAP.
Now, you be safe out there. I'm sure Alec isn't thrilled that his cars are going missing.
I guess now he knows the feeling.
Be advised, we have reports of the suspect at Lake Virgil.
This scumbag's driving like a maniac, dispatch! Life in the fast lane ain't worth it, punk!
All units, be advised reinforcements are just minutes away.
We're taking the scenic route, dispatch. Lost sight of that suspect, dispatch.
Our units just lost that suspect in Jefferson Hills.
Suspect got away. Call this JSON.
Thank you.
What's the story?
Same as the last time. The car looked brand new, tuned up, handled great, like it never left the garage.
Why do you think she's doing this now?
If I understood why Yaz does the things she does, we probably could have solved this with a phone call the night this happened.
Yeah, that's true. Well, I'm not complaining. See you back at the garage.
It's hard.
Let's end this and go grab a beer.
Sure.
Control it.
Patrol's taking part in the chase, dispatch.
We're coming! They took it down!
Not about to let you win.
I see the suspect you're after. Say the word and I will engage.
Thank you.
not the clown we're after?
Thank you. me what you're made of. I'm not letting you go by that easy.
Don't worry, you won't be ahead for long.
Yo, look like the cops ain't messing around.
We see him and we're on him.
That one up.
Yeah. dispatch.
Our car's gonna last long out this way.
Suspect pulled a disappearing act at Lakeshore Quarry.
I'm still right behind you.
Interceptor engaging.
I'm close behind, don't choke.
I can see why Rydell is packing you.
We're on his class. Lakeshore Quarry.
Helicopter is doing the chase,
sister. Spike strip up ahead should take this perp out.
Interceptor here. Let's smash this racer to pieces.
We're not going anywhere, dispatch. Dispatch, interceptor, join the chase.
Philip alongside the other units.
Dispatch, we're getting...
Suspect last seen entering Kennedy test track.
We got everyone out of here.
Undercover is here now.
All units, first last seen entering 2-point view.
We're getting in on the action, team.
Undercover is joining the others in pursuit of the suspect.
Roadblock waiting up ahead. Should take this perp out.
Truck keeps slamming into traffic.
Last seen at 2-point view.
Search the area and find this puck.
Roadblock
look like clowns.
Labbers, election day is right around the corner, and I have some truths to lay down, okay? One, Stevenson is not Lakeshore's savior. She's our failure. We failed to hold her to account again and again, and she's drained city funds on personal vendettas. Two, it's not too late to change that. And I'm not talking about voting Holden Parker III. That guy is dumber than a hairball. Don't do that. The truth is, we have no candidate. So I don't care what the ads have told you. Let's make a stand. Vote for no one.
Vote for no one? That's not a solution. Wait, who am I talking to?
Thank you.
On the scene.
Your driving style is good. Reminds me of right now.
I'm a driver here to help you guys and gals. Interceptor is here to assist.
I will be taking first, whatever it takes.
Helicopter is doing the chase, dispatch. I lost that suspect again, team. Sorry. Circling for another view. Dispatch, we found the target.
Dispatch, we are out.
Again.
pursuing the suspects. We've arrived on the scene. Assist, dispatch. This dummy's clipping traffic control!
I will be taken first, whatever it takes.
Do one more before the race?
One more for the road, huh?
Why not?
So we liberating another car from Alex's collection?
No, not this time. Just got a weird call.
Not a good start.
From someone calling themselves the Blacklist.
Sounds ominous.
Wants us to pick up an M3 GTR. He said be prepared for lots of heat.
When isn't there? Drop me the pin. I'll head there now.
You got it.
Good afternoon, everyone. Great to be here among so many of you fine people. I'd like to start by saying that the current incumbent has not only demeaned the office of the mayor, they've also demeaned the citizens of this city. I will ensure that if elected, I will treat you all with the respect you deserve.
Mr. Parker, can you tell us what your policies are going to be if you're elected?
It's important to remember one thing. Why we're here, and that is, we need to go back to basics, you know. Those basics are going to be, basic. With a view to making sure we never lose sight of what is important. Our freedom!
Do you worry your lack of experience as a politician is going to hinder you?
Yeah, and I remember a long time ago, my father took me fishing. He handed me the rod and said, "Now, go catch a fish." And up until that point, my only experience of fish was seeing our nanny prepare it for us for dinner. And what at the end of the day, I hadn't caught a fish. But I did finally see what a fish looked like alive and in the wild, before my father smashed it against a rock. That's how I'm going.
Okay, got the M3. Now time to shake off the cops.
All units, Interceptor is here to take this creep out. Dispatch, Interceptor has joined the chase.
Chopper lost visual on the target.
Undercover is here for the assist. Re-engaging, team. Let's go get him. We don't have much juice left. Got away.
We lost that damn perp in Lake Virgil.
I'm gonna find this punk, I know it. Job.
Happy we got that car for them.
Maybe because I've done a lot of these, but, you know, I got a weird sense I'd done this in a past life or something.
I found out some background on this one.
Oh, yeah?
Some guy just got released from jail, and the first thing he wanted was this car.
Well, he's got it now.
Hopefully that's the last we hear from him. He sounded like he meant business.
I feel like we're living on the razor's edge with some of these collections. That one felt a little too dangerous, even for us. We'll be right back.
eyes on the suspect. Throw everything at him! Probes in a McLaren.
All units, this is dispatch. We have a visual on the perp at Rose Hill Drive.
Interceptor in pursuit!
Undercover's here. This will be over soon.
Spike strip up ahead should take this perp out.
Okay, everyone. You can relax now because Heavy is here. Suspect. Undercover vehicle can't carry on.
Now where are you racing there?
Undercover here. We're going in for the assist on this arrest. obstructed. What's that?
Suspect entering Lake Virgil.
Team, let us know what we can do.
We just took a big hit! Undercover here, dispatch. We're on this punk.
We're on the way out of this damn chase! Oh, I'm on, fool!
Bike strip should take this perp out.
They knocked him out here, Control! Going for the handbrake takedown, dispatch.
Be advised, suspect entering Jefferson Hills.
Undercover has to drop out of this fight, folks.
Chopper on the scene, dispatch.
All units be advised, perp is entered Rose Hill Drive.
Odd LPD is coming for you, fool!
That suspect just shook us on Rose Hill Drive.
Search the area! Take this fool down! I plan to search every corner of this place to find them. Oh, I see that Nimrod, and I'm going after him!
Air support on the scene.
Damn! We're not built for this crap! I'm sweeping the district for this jerk!
That shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
locate a suspect. Give me the word and I'll engage.
The racers running roughshod over our city clearly haven't gotten the message. Tonight, the LPD will be on high alert. Whatever these hooligans have planned, we will be ready.
Why does she say we? It's not like she gonna do anything. Kid, can you imagine Stevenson pulling off the line in a Crown Vic?